Very good question, Aidan. I asked myself the same question and I tried to see it, the Great Wall, but no, we couldn't see it. Or at least I couldn't see it. I think it's because the Great Wall is not continuous. It's in small sections. It was never completed. They built it in small sections. So it's like a dotted line, which is difficult to see from space. I haven't been able to see it.